mound. It was obviously massive. The actual burial chamber was hidden beneath a giant earthen mound, over 200 feet in height, and its base forms a square that's almost 1,000 feet on each side. The tomb lay a further 100 feet below the original ground level, and the Chinese historian Sima Qian records what was placed within that tomb. In the tomb could be found palaces, scenic towers, and the 100 officials, as well as rare utensils and wonderful objects were brought to fill up the tomb.